Today we're going to discuss the Camaro 2SS1LE. We're going to compare that to the Dodge Challenger Scat Pack 1320. Stay tuned. Thanks, guys. The Camaro 2SS with the 1LE option package, when optioned out to have the same features or close to as the Scat Pack 1320, will cost you $53,035. The advantage for the Camaro is the transmission. It has a 10-speed auto that's a very efficient trans. I know there's a lot of people who do roll racing and that type of thing, and the 10-speed definitely helps out in that type of a situation. It comes with a 6.2-liter LT1. It's 376 cubic inches. Overhead valve that has two valves per cylinder, and it also has the option of VVT for the better gas mileage. It has 455 horsepower at 6,000 RPM and 455 foot-pounds of torque at 4,400 RPM. The rear gear in the one that I optioned out was a 277. The Camaro weighs in at 3,762 pounds. The tires on the front are 245/40 ZR20s. And in the rear, they give you 275/35 ZR20s. There are summer-only Michelin run-flat tires on the options that I picked. Now, the 1LE package on the Camaro SS will give you a 0-60 in 4.1 seconds and the quarter mile in 12.2 at 118 mile an hour. The fuel economy for the Camaro SS is 16 miles in the city and 27 miles per gallon on the highway. So for my money, as you guys know, 1320 does the job of drag racing the best. Now the Ford GT350R and the Camaro 2SSLE, 1LE, are very, very good cars and definitely wouldn't want to meet them on a autocross track. But for drag racing, 1320 I think is the better route. They're all really good cars and they're very evenly matched. They're not very far off of each other. But I just wanted to put some of the factory numbers on a video and see what you guys think. Let me know in the comments below. If you like these videos, let me know. Subscribe, hit the bell. Appreciate you watching. Thanks, guys. See you next time.
Do it, do it, do it.
Happy New Year, everybody!
That is awesome. Oh, one last thing. Chalky to talky. Mix them up.